hey, what amazing growth we've seen lately from WCW. I like to stay humble when I can, but you have to admit we've seen some amazing growth out of me as well, right? Shayna wants a promo. Alright. Have at least one tornado tag. Shayna in a feud. I'll give her a self promo. And we need a call out here. Probably on the Stratus feud too. Indy Hartwell, who she had to feud with? Dana Brooke. We have man, stamina is such a pain. Umaga. Okay. I gotta wrestle out of my girls. It's my goal. Tornado tag. We don't need it. We don't need it. All right, we're gonna go. We're gonna spectate the very first match. Young talent.
is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Melbourne, Australia. One half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Indy Hartwell.
Been successful her entire career from Australia to NXT, now ready to conquer WWE.
Yeah, well, it gives Indy Hartwell that advantage is her incredible strength. She almost always has the size advantage inside the ring.
Has already seen so much success in NXT and WWE. Yeah, but Cole, Indy Hartwell is only getting better. Hey guys, you ready for some flex appeal?
Flex appeal.
And from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
She's a WWE veteran who's appeared to be hitting her stride recently.
But listen, Dana Brooke has been synonymous with the 24/7 championship, and she recalibrated her career direction. Right now, Dana Brooke is fully focused.
I think that's the problem. I think Dana pays too much attention to the WWE Universe. Dana Brooke needs to take care of business. Tremendous energy and desire. She's hoping to solidify her position in the championship mix.
Courageous, gutsy, and getting stronger every day in her climb to the top.
All right.
There's no denying that Indy Hartwell has been on a meteoric rise since arriving in WWE.
That's true. The Australian superstar has faced some of the toughest competitors WWE has put in her path, and she has not backed down.
I think a lot of people forget just how vicious Indy Hartwell can be when she's pushed to her limit.
Yeah, but all Dana Brooke does is grind and hustle. Whether it's in the gym, working on her power, or in the ring, working on her abilities. There is no such thing as a wasted day.
Dedication is the name of the game for Dana Brooke. If she's not in the ring, she's in the gym. And if she's not in the gym, she's studying film. She has thrown herself full bore into the pursuit of excellence and won't allow any speed bump to slow her down. Face first with a waistlock takedown. And momentum is slipping away from Indy.
Yeah, Dana is all fired up.
What a shot! She's beginning to flag a little. From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash! Body slam.
Oh, this is one-sided so far.
She's climbing to the top turnbuckle. She's got her in her sights. Up high. Uh-oh, got snatched up here. Thrown back in under the ropes. Indy's got the juice.
Putting a stop to all her showboating.
All the way up. Well, Indy's starting to turn this around.
She goes to the outside now.
I think she's starting to get worried. Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do? Elbow drop. Piercing. Point of the elbow. Nailed it.
The only thing I wish is that you could earn in-game currency in this mode to unlock wrestlers.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. She's sent to the outside.
looking like Dana Brooke has a little swagger in her step tonight. At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
Hartwell saves herself.
Yeah, you have to actually play matches in order to get the currency that unlocks most of the wrestlers. And then, of course, Molly is behind the My Rise mode because, you know, why not make it difficult? Indy's got a finisher. What's it gonna get? Three stars. Not great. This show, I think, is gonna suffer a bit, though. So that was, I think, like a 3-star match otherwise. Oh, I didn't make it a men's title match. Whoops. Not a huge mistake in the grand scheme. Actually, the show is structured perfectly. Embarrassing. Injured, and Steph just signed another clown, basically. Finn Balor versus the Ultimate Warrior. Right in the dark. Yeah, we're gonna take a hit this week. Thank you. think we ended up with the second. Okay, not the second best show. Lots of injuries. 57,000 fan game out of a base. 100,000, I won't complain. Okay, we're third best this week. Computer's using the special promotion cards like they're candy. Survivor Series. Tommaso wants a rematch. That's good. Have at least one Hell in a Cell match. That is not gonna happen. That is not gonna be our main. So yeah, for the pay-per-view, I probably need to fix it so LA Knight wins. Yeah. Quality should follow pretty decently here.